life. Y'all sound strong. Y'all sound strong. Over here, let me hear y'all say Jesus.
Jesus.
Everybody, let me hear y'all say Jesus.
Jesus.
All right, y'all ready? Let's go.
We out in Fayetteville again. Jesus Rocks with WIDU. It's the WIDU, which is the gospel radio station in Fayetteville. This is their annual week. So Jesus Rocks starts off the week.
And just so happened we was able to meet up with one of the radio personalities there, and she let us know about Jesus Rocks, and at that time they said they didn't have an opening act. So just kind of going through the process, and we're supposed to be here today, and we're supposed to rock the house, so I'm excited about it. Just finished doing the sound check. Sound is pretty dope. The best sound I've definitely heard in the gymnasium, for real. See, I got a pretty dope show planned. JSG Films is out here to kind of document the process.
Much love to everybody. Listen, you missed it, but hopefully there's video out there. You just missed the Jesus Rock 2016 edition. And we had some of America's greatest rap artists, hip-hop artists, gospel hip-hop artists, bringing the word through lyrics. I'm telling you, we just listened to Young Saint live band. We had J-Lock in the house. J-Lock, you still owe me that song, my favorite song. My son will be upset with you over it. But listen, this dude blasted the stage. Y'all gotta get on this. You need to find J-Lock. Find it. Book him. He is amazing. He got a live band also. America's greatest talent is right in front of you. The East Coast is on fire. Okay? The culture can be changed. This generation has its own culture. We put gospel in it. It is the word of God. Infallible. Support your people. J-Lock, I appreciate you.
What's up? We just did that thing. I got no voice. I had to cut the show short.